temple of the Order of the Stone. The Order's actual temple. Who'd have thought it, huh? A bunch of small towners like us wrapped up in an adventure like this.
Yeah, it's pretty insane. I just hope we all come out the other side in one piece. It's a map of the entire world. This is way nicer than the one at Intercon. What you looking at?
Nothing. Whatever.
Axel?
I was just trying to figure out where Petra might be. I mean, I know she's gonna be fine, but I was just curious.
We're gonna find her. Hey, Reuben, find any clues?
So far is that the amulet was used to track the positions of the members of the Order.
And does it mention how?
It's less technical and, well, more historical.
Sounds like Olivia will have you totally covered while me and Jesse are out finding Magnus.
Finding Magnus? You really think that's how it's going to go? We need Elagon. She's the world's greatest engineer. She'll figure out a way to stop that thing.
We're trying to destroy it. And when it comes to destruction, Magnus is the master. You're a smart person, Jesse. Obviously, the smart thing to do is to go get Magnus.
I think Axel meant Elagon there, Jesse.
No. I don't think I did.
Olivia, you and I are going to Elagard's.
Awesome.
Axel, you stay here with Lucas and get the place ready for when Petra shows up.
What, with that guy?
I'm right here?
Come on, Axel. For Petra's sake.
Fine, I'll do it. For Petra.
I'll take it.
Guys?
But you brought your family, and that's, you know, terrible parenting.
Come on, 1 second away from not being like to the bomb is leaving me here.
Please, do me a favor. Optimus Autobot.
Jesse and Olivia return to the Nether, intent on finding Elagard, the Redstone Engineer. And find themselves in a place of mechanical marvels, Redstone rarity. Amazing machines, limited only by the imagination of their brilliant creator. While the great storm grows, consuming everything in its wake, time is running out for our intrepid heroes.
Related to him. We're not married. If we were married, we'd be able to get the card away.